Well-being is feeling good about ourselves and being able to function well in our environment. When our well-being is good, we enjoy life. We enjoy deeper friendships and we are more able to cope with the challenges we face.
When our well-being is not so good, we may feel sad, anxious, afraid, and even small problems can make us feel angry or upset. Taking steps to care for our well-being helps us live a full life and become more resilient. That means things like coursework, languages, or relationships will feel less overwhelming.
Based on scientific research, the New Economics Foundation developed the 5 ways to well-being to help us care for ourselves. Here they are.
1. Connect with people around you. Family and friends are the cornerstones of your life, so take time to build these connections.
2. Be active. Your mind is at its best when your body is healthy. So, move around more, walk or run, play games, or even dance.
3. Take notice, pause. Be aware of what is going on around you. Enjoy something beautiful. Step away from busyness for a moment.
4. Keep learning. This makes you more confident as well as being fun. Set yourself a challenge that you will enjoy achieving.
5. Give. When we do something for someone else, science tells us that we feel better about ourselves. Giving to others is good for our own well-being.
Most of us take great care of our personal possessions. These 5 ways to well-being tell you how to take care of your most precious possession, yourself.
Us human beings are designed for connection and friendship. Our bodies were made to move, but we are not machines. We need to pause, take notice of this beautiful world around. Our minds thrive when we learn new things, and when we give to others, our hearts are glad.
Now, here is some good news. The 5 ways to well-being are not 5 more things for your to-do list. You're probably doing most of them already. But let's try to give them a bit more attention as we try to care for our well-being.
So, are you ready to take your well-being seriously? Join us as we explore ways to care for your well-being and to connect with international students around you.